Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy. So this video is a little bit different and I wanted to explain it to you first, okay? So basically, every spring my mom and I have this tradition. We go shopping and we stock up our wardrobes for the year. And I wanted to clarify that we shop at very cheap sales and thrift stores, so I'm not trying to brag and be like, oh, you know, look at all these things I bought from really super expensive shops or anything like that. Most everything on average was about $2 to $3 a piece, and we even got like some dollar items. So we got quite a bit for very cheap, and I love doing that. I love sales and making my money stretch further. So I just wanted to clarify that so nobody would feel badly, okay? And I hope you enjoy the video. Bye!